Hi guys and welcome back to our YouTube channel. So for today, i-review ko naman sa inyo yung mga Cathy doll na sheet mask. And nakuha ko sila lahat sa Watson's. Ewan ko kung kumpleto to, pero ito lang lahat ang nabili ko. Let's first start with this. This is the I Love You Honey Mask Sheet. It's moisturizing, skin smoothing, and anti-aging. Sa packaging guys, nakalagay, you can use this for 30 minutes. Ibabad yung mukha natin for 30 minutes, pero ako, I only used it for 10 minutes. Kota na talaga ako dun. Yung color niya, tsaka consistency niya would be clear and watery. Tapos yung scent niya, it's a very strong night cream. Yung night cream, talagang may, hindi naman masangsang, pero malakas yung amoy niya. Yung mask naman niya, makapal siya, pero very, very, very tight sa eye area. Yung dito, sobrang sikip na feeling ko talaga pumapasok na yung essence sa mata ko. And then sa mouth area din, ganun din siya. Tapos after 10 minutes, it was not moisturizing or skin smoothing kagaya ng nakalagay dito. To be exact, my skin felt really dry. Pero ito yung nakakatawa, the following day, it was silky smooth. Yung feeling ng skin ko, silky smooth siya, pero hindi ko napansin yung anti-aging effect. Kasi nandito din eh, sabi anti-aging daw, hindi ko naman nakita. Next, we have this. This is the Take Care Green Tea and Witch Hazel Mask Sheet. This one is anti-acne, anti-inflammation, and oil control. Yung color niya, clear and watery din. Yung scent nito, panalo-panalo, powdery scent. I love that. I love it, love it, love it sobra. Yung mask naman niya, kagaya din ng isa, kanina makapal, pero tight niya around the eyes at saka dito sa may mouth area. And then, after 10 minutes, ano siya eh, nangate. Yung leeg ko nangate. Tapos the following day, maraming pantalong lumabas. Next is this one, guys. Mabilis lang to kasi konti lang sila, hindi kagaya ng last ko. This one is the Thank You Aloe Vera Mask Sheet. This one is soothing, anti-inflammation, and moisturizing. Ewan ko kung nabanggit ko sa inyo guys, pagdating sa sheet mask, ang kadalasan na hindi gumagana sa akin would be aloe. Anything na may aloe, it just doesn't sit well with me. Ewan ko kung bakit. So this one naman, ang color niya is clear and watery. Yung amoy niya, it smells like aloe with perfume. Tapos yung sheet mask niya, same as the others, makapal, tight around the eye area. After 10 minutes, minor itchiness all over the face. Tapos the following day, yes, medyo moisturized yung skin ko, but still, may mga pantal talaga naglabasan. Next, you have this, guys. This is Fighting. Fighting! This is the Black Magic Mask Sheet. Ito naman ay oil control, pore minimizing, and skin purifying. Consistency tsaka color niya would be clear and watery. Tapos ito lang yung ang mask niya is kulay itim. The rest kasi white yung mask niya. And then ganun din kagaya din yung iba, tight around the eyes, makapal yung, what you call this, yung mask niya. Yung smell naman niya would be fresh men's cologne. Hindi sobrang overpowering, kaya fresh lang. Pero maamoy mo na men's cologne yung datingan. After 10 minutes, may itchiness din siya all over the face. Pero the following day, no changes, no pantal. So yung oil control, pore minimizing, skin purifying, hindi ko talaga siya nakita. Next is this. This is Misused Nail Mask Sheet. This one is dark spot reducing, skin smoothing, and whitening. Yung color nito, clear and watery din. Tapos yung amoy niya, it's like fresh shampoo. Ganon. Tapos yung mask niya, ganon pa rin. Kagaya din ng the rest. After 10 minutes, hindi ko nakita yung claims niya. So, no changes on my skin. The following day, ganon din. No changes din siya. Pero wala din namang pantal na lumabas. And last but not the least, guys, would be this is congrats. Ano ba to? Berry Mask Sheet. This one is whitening, brightening, and antioxidant. Consistency and color nito would be clear and watery. Yung smell naman niya would be a very strong fruity skincare. So, parang naglalaban yung fruit scent at saka yung skincare scent. Medyo masakit sa ilong ng very, very light. Yung mask niya kagaya rin ng iba, pero after 10 minutes, this one was super itchy with pantal. As in, sobrang ang kati-kati talaga ng mukha ko, pati yung leg area ko. Kasi nilalagyan ko ng leg, yung sana sabihin ko, nilalagyan ko ng leg yung leg ko, patong-patong na. Hinenta mo dito, yung essence na nandito, nilalagay ko sa leg ko, ang kati-kati niya, tapos may naglabasang mga pantal talaga. The following day, sobrang olats guys, kasi yung mga pantal naging red spots siya, tapos yun yung naiwan. So, the following day, nagkaroon ng red marks, yung ganun, naiwan siya. And it was so hard to remove kasi pag nagkakaroon ako ng ganun, kadalasan nagiging blemish siya, yung nagpepekla, nagiging brown. So, to lighten that, gagamitin ko ngayon yung, what do you call this, yung skincare ko na parang combo skincare. Kumbaga pag magkakasama tong skincare na to, talagang naaayos. Kumbaga, what do you call this, it soothes my irritated skin. Yun. I'll share that skincare products with you guys some other time. Pero this one, Cathy Doll, hindi siya nag-work. So yun na nga, overall, kung bibiling ko pa siya ulit o hindi, frankly speaking, no. There are a lot of sheet masks na sobrang ganda out there. Mga nasubukan ko na way, 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 way back and super nag-work talaga. As a whole to ha, hindi ko pa masasabi sa inyo yung specific type of sheet mask. Would be from the brand Etude House, Tony Moly. Bibigyan ko rin kayo ng what do you call this, review about that. Ano pa ba, leaders. Yan, maganda. Maganda ang leaders. Honestly guys, medyo nalungkot ako dito kasi parang none of it, wala, ni isa. None of it works for me ha. I have dry to combination skin. Nalo lang ako na parang kahit isa man lang sana, diba? Kaya lang, oh well, ganun ang buhay. So that's it guys. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you on our next adventure. Bye!